Hello everyone. Oh, I've set you wobbling. Welcome to Teatime Tunes, number 189, on the 8th of July. Look at this tiny little... Have we had this one before? I don't think we've had this cup before. I neglected to bring it off of the shelf. It's not an egg cup. It is a Chinese teacup. They drink out of very small cups in China. Yes. It's sort of like a clay... pottery type thing. I don't know what the squiggle means. It could mean gullible English tourist. Who knows? Anyway, it's Teatime Tunes number 189, 8th of July. We will have the usual stuff today. A silly joke and a little snack, lovely. And we're going to do an Elvis song today. We're going to do Suspicious Minds. Oh yeah, that's all right there. I'm going to have to read it off the sheet, but Suspicious Minds. Oh, this is a proper good upbeat. One of my favourite Elvis ones. What about you, yeah? Yeah, you like that? The little white mouse with its balloon has joined us on stage. I should really name all these characters, but he hasn't got a name just yet, or she. And checked. Are you ready? Key of D? Key of D alright for you? Okay, let's do it. We're caught in a trap. I'll walk out, ooh, ooh, ooh. Because I love you to my face. La 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 la. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? Ooh, ooh, ooh. When you don't believe a word I say, we can't go on together with suspicious minds. I know, drops by to say hello, woo, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been, woo, you can see these tears are real, I'm crying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds, and we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. Oh, let our love survive. I'll dry the tears from your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. When, honey, you know I've never lied to you. Can't walk out, woo, because I love you too much. La 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 la, one more time. Yes, we're caught in a trap. Ba 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 ba. I can't walk out, woo, because I love you too much, baby. Yes, the secret with the woo is just to do it confidently. I didn't do the first one confidently, did I? But that's all right. Mistakes are okay. There's nothing, no such thing as Bob Ross would say. No such thing as mistakes, just happy little accidents. So here's to Bob Ross, yeah. Anyway, Bob Ross, the painter, the TV, bushy hair. Yeah. It was a lockdown thing, it was a big lockdown thing, but saw him on the telly. Yeah. Okay, it wasn't watching. Okay, the snack today. You can hear that rustling, can't you? I've started eating them already. Chocolate buttons. I've got a sort of mixed bag of like milk and white chocolate. The thing about chocolate buttons is they often taste nicer than just lumps of chocolate. And they reckon that's a real thing. The greater surface area. And more of the chocolate. Because they're in thin slices. That's a bit too many. Because they're in thin slices, more of the chocolate comes into contact with your tongue than if you have a lump of it and go, bleh. That's going to take me a little while to eat those. Anyway, what was today's joke? Oh, yeah. So I used to work in a bank, and one day, a man came in. He had a gun. He said, "Give me all the money, or your chemistry." I said, "Don't you mean history?" He said, "Don't change the subject." History and chemistry, they're subjects like you do at school. Hello? I think he's gone to sleep. In the middle of a joke, he went to sleep in the middle of a joke. That's probably for the best. Okay. What should we do tomorrow? I think we'll do some love songs tomorrow. Let's do a couple of gentle old love songs. Let me call you sweetheart, maybe. Something like that. Da 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 da. Slow it down for all you lovers out there. Anyway, that will be Teatime Tunes number 190 on the 9th of July. Yes. Okay, have a lovely day, folks. I'll see you tomorrow.